the wind is in the sails of green investing. The top-line revenue growth of green companies, of EVs, will completely dominate the top-line revenue growth of the old gasoline-powered vehicles, for example.
So I'm not too late to get into this.
It is very, very early, and for at least the next 100 years, climate change will be the dominant investing issue.